Like it's gonna run onto, or it's just gonna have an extra if you need it?
Extra if I need it.
Okay.
That's a good fish.
That's a decent one. Cool. Oh, he hit that rod at the... Little guy. All right.
Because they don't stay on it very long. Once they spawn, they...
Oh, there's one.
Once they spawn, then they leave.
Look at that, he is barely hooked.
They like that thing, though.
They've always liked it. I was on my phone. That's a good one. Stay down, stay down. Wow.
There you go.
Choked it. Throwing this until I don't get bit.
Definitely a little heftier fish on that lure.
I got a big old sunbait on there.
Yeah, it's soaking it down too, man.
Yeah, dude, they're stopping it. And that one's right in the roof. That's a good one though. This one's all white. I bet they would smash that chartreuse one. Dude, you got to.
What am I gonna learn? It's like I'm stubborn.
That's another two. Oh, that one might not be two. Yeah, I didn't even know he had it, and he tied it on the other day. I'm gonna go right of the limbs. Man, I got a little baby one. Dude, I just launched it. I think I'm gonna throw top water.
You want this one?
Golly, nah, go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh!
I lost him.
Get him off. Missed it.
Come back, you got it.
Yep. Oh, I didn't even see it hit it, but that felt good. Oh, that's a good one. Got something on him. Swim with his mouth open. Throw that chatterbait back on. Wow, there's a bunch of little dinks over here.
50.
What? Dude, hang on, hang on. Oh no, I would have landed that for you. That was like a four.
Yeah,